Hello students, my name is Threshtisha. Today we will learn chapter 14, Patterns and Symmetry, a topic of grade 5, Math. Let's see what is known as pattern. A pattern is an arrangement of letters, shapes or numbers in a definite order. Every pattern has a rule. We can extend a pattern if we understand the rule. Look at the number series 11, 22, 33, 44 and so on. Can you recognize the rule which builds this pattern? Yes, we can say these are multiples of 11. Let's say one more example on number pattern. 10, 14, 18, 22. What is happening every time? For the first number 10, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 is added. For the next number 14, 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 is added. For the next number 18, 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 is added. And for the number 22, 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 is added. That means the sum in each statement increases by 4. This is known as a number pattern. Next topic is shapes pattern. Let us observe some patterns. In the first figure, a rectangle is there divided in 4 parts and in one part there is a small circle. Now, the pattern is repeated, but the same rectangle divided in 4 parts has one small circle in the opposite direction. So, if we want to repeat the pattern, what will be the next pattern? The same rectangle divided in 4 parts and the small circle will be in the place of first box, same as first figure. This is a pattern made by figures or shapes. Solve the following exercise on the basis of shapes pattern. Question is, find the next pattern. Next topic is border strips and tiling. We can make beautiful patterns by repeating a design again and again. Designs for the borders of saris, bed covers, tablecloths, etc. follow the same pattern. When a geometric design or shape is repeated to form a pattern without leaving any space, it is called a tiling pattern. Look at the picture given below. It has many border designs where the same design is repeated again and again without leaving any space. Next topic is symmetry. Figures that can be folded into halves that overlap each other exactly are called symmetric figures. The figure shown below is a symmetric figure with two lines of symmetry. One is horizontal and one is vertical. And all the four parts, as you can see in the figure, will be exact same, a copy of each other. And the line, fold line, is called the line of symmetry. Let's see some symmetric figures. The first one seems like a shape of two beans. Two lines of symmetry are passing through that figure. One is horizontal and one is vertical. The second one is capital letter A. And the line of symmetry is passing exactly through the middle vertical line of symmetry. The third image is a diamond and two lines of symmetry are passing from it, one vertical and the other one horizontal, and all the four parts will look exactly same. Next topic is mirror image. When you look at the mirror, you see your image. The image formed in the mirror is due to reflection as shown in the picture below. Now look at another image. The figure to the left of dotted line together with its mirror image makes a symmetric figure. Two halves of a symmetrical figure are mirror images of each other. Solve the following exercise. Draw the line of symmetry. Next exercise is on the basis of mirror image. Question is, draw the mirror images of the given figures. Next topic is turning shapes. A figure or shape can be turned by either a quarter turn, a half turn, a three-quarter turn, or a full turn. As you can see in the figure, the object is first turned to quarter. That means it leans on the right side. For the half turn, quarter turn is furthermore rotated. So the image becomes the reverse of the original. For three quarter turn, it is furthermore rotated to the left side. And for the full turn, it becomes as the original one. The next exercise is based on turning shapes. Draw the design for each of the following figure after the given turns. That is, show quarter turn, half turn, three quarter turn and complete turn for the given objects. Thank you.